If the cost of 3 calendars is £18, work out the cost of 5 calendars. To be able to know the cost of the 5 calendars, first we need to know the cost of 1 calendar. So we can do this by dividing 3 by 3 and dividing the 18 by 3. We're going to have 1 calendar cost £6. Now I need to know how much 5 calendars cost. So we're going to multiply this by 5 and multiply this by 5. So 5 calendar will cost £30.